Joe. Joe, may I have a word with you, please? Hey, Joe, it's a violation of my civil rights. That's what it is. Cruel and unusual punishment, expressly forbidden by the Constitution, you hear?
Prison is supposed to be cruel and unusual, Terry. That's the whole idea.
That's not what I'm talking about.
What are you talking about?
Garlic. Warden Kerner has banned the sale of fresh garlic from the commissary because he doesn't like the smell. You see, Joe, it's like a, it's a miracle drug. High blood pressure and arthritis and cancer. Emphysema, allergies, anything. Garlic is the first line of defense, always.
Hold on 1 second, Mary.
You hear what I'm saying? And I've got symptoms. I don't care what that doctor says. Maybe now's not a good time to talk about garlic. Hey, Joe. You know, don't worry about it. Once you come down out of the ring, don't do what I think you're gonna do, please. You remember what I told you, right, Joe? Don't do the,
Really chip my tooth, Mario.
Joe, for God's sake. Joe! Joe, wait. Joe, hey. Joe, anger management. Joe. Anger management, Joe. Calm down. Breathe.
First things first, we need, what do we need? We need clothes, we're gonna need money, a place to hide. And we better get a new car pretty quick. I don't feel good about driving down Main Street wearing clothes that say inmate. You know what I mean? And why are we stopping here?
This is where they keep the cash.
Say something about needing money?
Well, yeah, but I mean, not right now. Look, Joe, let's just discuss this for a minute, okay? I mean, I know that money's on the list, but it's not at the top of the list.
Bingo.
Bingo what? What do you mean, bingo? Are you gonna knock over a bank with a magic marker? I mean, what are you gonna do? Write on them? We don't even have a plan. You have to have some kind of plan to rob a bank. We're wearing matching denim uniforms that say inmate on them. Unless these people are blind, I don't think this is gonna work. You understand?
Don't move. Take out your gun, thumb and middle finger on the butt. Hand it to me slowly.
Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be out of your way in just a second.
No phone calls, no alarms, please. Cash drawer is open. Take a bag, fill it with cash. Cash, please. Ma'am, is there any other cash in the back?
No.
Don't touch that phone, sir. Are you sure? Don't touch that. Are you telling me the truth?
I'm telling you the truth.
Look, very honest.
Quickly, please. Thank you.
He made no plan whatsoever for this.
Here we go.
Put that right in there. I'll take that. Thank you. I'll take that. Here we go. Okay, thank you very much. There's just never enough time when you're working.
Thank you for your cooperation. No phone calls, no alarms. Here we go. Come on. Take this.
Sir, in case you need to highlight anything. Here we go. Come on.
See something neat? Aim the shotgun at me.
What?
Aim it at me.
Freeze?
Pretty good. First, you gotta pump a shell into the chamber. Like this.
Neat.
Once again, I'm forced to remind you, escape, it's not the sport. Think of it this way. Now, these Russians have a chance at a happy new year.
Those are dogs you're saluting, girl. Animals. Und Menschen.
My country doesn't make those kind of distinctions, Colonel.
Sie kennen den Unterschied nicht? Sie kennen den Unterschied nicht?
They're our allies, Colonel.
Oh, yeah. You and your allies. Let me tell you about you and your allies. The Ministry of War has just released the figures from our offensive in the Ardennes. 200,000 allied killed or captured. Your Third Army, Patton, in full retreat. And the Wehrmacht has captured enough abandoned fuel to retake Paris. Perhaps even drive your troops back to the sea. Might be a bit crowded around here this winter. Major Fussel.
Zum Entlosen!
Here's me.
Nobody moves.
Not bad, Sergeant.
Yeah, it's just a nick. I'll be fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come in. Have a seat. Are turning in our favor. We've checked the Germans along the Moder River. They'll come again, of course, but the left now knows it can hold. Have a drink.
And on the air front,
sure.
The Germans are losing ground. Strasbourg has its own.
Maybe you can help me decipher some of this code coming through the BBC tonight.
With reliable regular news.
I don't think you need my help, Colonel. Seems pretty clear what they're saying. Or, perhaps, it's all propaganda.
I left the city for which I had a due respect. The citizens can't do much themselves.
Strange thing about war wounds. The older you grow, the less proud you become of them. Another one of these around here somewhere.
Of course.
Good. Why don't you and I take a walk out on your compound and have ourselves an old-fashioned duel?
That would be fitting, wouldn't it?
But surely you can think of a more clever way out of this camp than that.
Yes?